All right, let's give a round of applause.
Hi, Ms. Williams. I'm not going to shout everybody out right now, but I just want to say welcome, welcome, welcome. And whatever is here, you're welcome too. Yeah, somebody said, one of my girlfriends said, somebody asked her what the drink's for sale. No, nothing's for sale. Everything is for you. All right? So please enjoy yourself. I just want to ask Father Anthony to please bless this occasion.
Some classic soul music to you. These two sisters here are from upstate Rockland County, Yonkers. My brother here is from Brooklyn, Seiko Wright. And Renee, we're going to do our thing for you tonight. So we're going to set this music up.
Yeah. I just wanted to say one thing. Welcome to the beach. Welcome to the beach. And I'd like to welcome all of my church members, all of my fraternal friends, all of my friends from back in the day, all of my family, love you. I love you all.
We need y'all to put your hands together for the Liz Caldwell Experience. They tour around New York City. They got a live band, but tonight they're gonna do it with a track.
Taking my freedom, putting it on the shelf, putting it on the chain, with it around my neck. I'm taking my freedom, putting it in the car, where I choose to go, it will take me far. I'm living my life like it's stolen, 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 stolen.
Living my life like it's golden. Living my life like it's golden. Living my life. Welcome back to Renee's Party. We're here live in Queens, New York. Welcome to Energy Twist TV, Classic Soul and R&B. It's my channel, and this is how we making it happen for my young lady girlfriend, Miss Renee. DJ Renee, that's it. Who do we have here tonight?
You have Barbara Frazier.
All right, how you doing, Miss Frazier?
I'm fine, thank you.
All right, and doing your thing, huh? And who do we have here?
Oh, this is Al. Al.
Al, you taking pictures?
Yeah, yeah. Renee asked me to take some stills for her. You know, yeah.
I'm Diane.
Listen, we want y'all to say something nice to Renee out there because she'll be seeing us later on. So wish her well.
To my dear, wonderful Renee, I am so proud of you just to see you in this world today. Girl, I'm telling you, right? We're going to have a party here
tonight. We're going to have a party tonight. All right, we're going to have a party tonight.
Oh, hello, Renee.
Hi,
I'm
Renee.
So glad that you invited us to this affair. This is a good chance for us to see how it looks when the age of 60 comes in. You know, as beautiful as 59 is, I know 60 tops it. Glad to be here, Renee.
Anything you want to say?
Be blessed, my darling, and have 60 more.
All right.
Are y'all ready?
Yeah.
I can't hear you. Are you ready? You got the love, you got the power, but you just don't understand. Girl, you've been charging by the hour for your love. I'm not sure how much I love you. Believe in me. Let's go! Put your hand together. Come on! You got the woman, I can make it, but I need that girl. Oh, won't you let me take it?
Queens, New York, Jamaica, Queens. And we got some more patrons that want to say happy and wish you happy to the best, right?
Yes.
Renee, go ahead.
Yes, happy birthday to Renee. And congratulations. And I hope for her to see many more years to come.
happy birthday, Renee. Wishing you all the best and health and strength, wisdom, knowledge, and understanding. Enjoy. We enjoy all of it.
What's your lady's name?
I'm Pauline.
I'm Faye.
All right. Take care, Renee. We'll see you later. Welcome back to the show, Renee. Talk to the people real quick.
Well, I just like to say, hey, welcome to the beach. As yeah. you pan around, that's we it. Are on the beach in it. January. And it's all it's all up in here.
A great event. Turn around to the paparazzi right there, my
oh,
man.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Listen.
That's the way the world happens all the time. I didn't know it was right. Next thing I felt was you holding me close. You gave me freedom. I knew I could not resist. I needed someone. Now I'm flying through the stars. Hope this night lasts forever. Oh, 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 oh. Ain't nobody, nobody loves me better. Loves me better. Makes me happy. Makes me feel this way.
Birthday party. We got some more lovely people in the house that want to wish a happy and merry birthday, and I'm still in the Christmas spirit, but we want to wish you happy birthday. Go ahead.
Renee and I have known each other for over 30 years. She is my dear friend, and it is an honor to be at her party tonight to celebrate her 60th birthday.
That's it.
Hi, Renee. This is your daughter, Rula, daughter Kirkland. And of course, we love you and we wish you the best for your 60th birthday.
If I can give you the world on a silver platter, would it even matter? You'd still be mad at me. If I can find in all this a dozen roses, which I would give to you. You'd still be miserable. But in reality,
Tamora. She just got a whole bunch of lovely people in the house. What's your name?
My name is Bernice.
And you want to wish what?
I want to wish Renee Hartwig a very, very happy 60th birthday. 60th birthday. I started to say Merry Christmas.
I was going to do this. Don't worry. I did it twice tonight.
Hi, my name is Cookie McGregor, and I just want to wish my sister a very happy 60th birthday. Renee, you outdid yourself this time.
All right, Renee. Well, you know, everybody's wishing you well, that she must be a beautiful person, right? We know her for a long time as well. So, Renee, God bless you. We hope you have many more. Get to that number 62. Go get that check from Social Security. We'll talk to you later on. All right.
Girl. face to face, wondering if I have any sense, girl. To be honest, fool, to let you be me so cruel. But nevertheless, I say again, you got me waiting.
Welcome back to the show. We got all the singers performing tonight. The reason why, you know, because everybody's in black. We got Natural High, we got the Liz Caldwell Experience. We want to wish Renee, we call her Rita, we want to wish her 60th, happy birthday. And so we're going to let my man Seiko start out the wishes. Go ahead, Seiko.
Yeah, happy birthday to you, Renee. Many, many more. Wish you the best. God bless.
Like I have reiterated, and I'll reiterate it over again, God bless you. You are a gift to us, and we're thankful that we're in your presence this evening.
Happy birthday to all. I hope we all have a good time and enjoy yourselves. Have a good day.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday, and many, many more.
That's it. Renee, we're going to try to lay it down for you. They're all the way up from Yonkers and Ulster County, Long Island. Brooklyn in the house. We all in the house to celebrate your birthday once again. So on three, we want to say happy birthday. One, two, three. Happy birthday.
Truth is the hardest I have. You can't imagine. And many times I ask for empathy. And when a human world was about to fall in, this time of fate showed us that's the weight of all the fears. And a silence no one hears, still raising midnight silence in me. And a cry. I will pick up from the garden to be mine. Let her cry.
Happy birthday.